I was creating recipient sites, I've started in the hairline with a 1-0 mending knife, and then we'll go behind that with larger graft sites with an 18 and a 19 gauge solid core needle. And things are moving along well today. Are you comfortable?
Yeah.
Okay.